I'm Nathan Lively from Sound Design Live, and today I'm embarking on a new video project called 110 Questions About Sound System Tuning. So let's go ahead and get into the first question. It comes in from Siva, who says, why tune the sound system? So why tune the sound system at all? Who cares, right? Well, there are three main reasons that I think of and that I have heard from my students and people that I've talked to about this. So let's see how they compare to yours. So the first reason that I think of is consistency, right? How can we make the show that we are mixing in our mix console sound the same in this seat, and this seat, and this seat, and this seat, not just today in this venue, but every day in every venue? The more consistent we can be, the more demand we can generate for our services, right? So if I'm able to generate the same show today in this place and tomorrow in the next place, then the artist that I'm working with is going to be really happy about that. And they're going to refer me to more of their friends. And the manager of the tour that I'm working on is going to really appreciate that. And he's going to hire me again for that same tour, right? So it's about getting booked solid, delivering that consistent result that our clients and our artists want. And the third reason that I think of is fun, right? And I'm just talking about enjoying our work. Most of us didn't get into working on live events because we wanted to be rich and famous. And if you did, you probably ended up not being very happy with that goal, right? We got into it because we love art and we love like the thrill of a show and things like that, right? So I don't want to be running around during the show trying to solve a bunch of technical problems. I want to be in the moment, focused on what's going on stage, creating art and really having an impact on people's lives. So that's probably the most important reason why I do sound system tuning. So these are some of the most important reasons that I hear about. I'd love to hear what your reasons are. Why do you do sound system tuning? Let me know in the comments below this video, and stay tuned for more questions about sound system tuning.